everyone. I am Deepika from 2nd UCP section. I have come here to explain you about law of DMO practically. The law of DMO states that when the consumer consumes the commodity continuously, the marginal utility will decrease. Now I call upon Gautam Harish to demonstrate the practical. I will call upon Gautam Harish. Gautam, are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Have carrots, you really?
Yeah.
Now he's eating your cat.
Start.
Now he's eating your cat.
Start.
Gautam, would you like to eat carrots?
No, I am following. Come in, school.
Start.
Gautam, so you say, how was your satisfaction level when you ate the first carrot?
It's amazing.
Second carrot? Third carrot? When you consume fourth carrot?
It's feeling like vomiting.
Fifth?
I reached saturation point.
By this, we conclude that consumer consumes the commodity continuously, the marginal utility increases. Thank you.
Thank you.